This is Eric is on our filly. Ed's Easter morning. We call her Lily. She's a Tennessee walking horse. All our horses are Tennessee walking horses. He's gonna run through just a brief little lesson here, and I'll give it to Eric.
So basically, I'm just, see how she turned on her own right there? Just going around here, testing her out. See, she wants to be over here. So I'm gonna put a little more pressure right there. No pressure when she goes away. I just work with whatever's dealt to me. There's no set schedule or system here. So she's cutting it off right here. I'll add a little pressure. No pressure. Just let her do her thing. She's getting a little wound up. This is all on her. Partly because they're moving horses around. Just gonna relax a little here. Try to get her to slow down and start thinking about me. A little pressure in the middle. No pressure out here. Pressure, 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 pressure. No pressure. So I'm trying to ride her around, but she's keeps cutting the circle here like she just did there. So I'm gonna squeeze a little. No pressure. Almost want her to go around. Now she's doing it again. Squeeze a little. As soon as I get to the rail, I let go. She turned on her own. I'm gonna turn her back around here. That's a little better. She tried right there, so I didn't put any pressure on her. I know it wasn't perfectly on the rail. Thinking about it. All right, now I'm gonna add pressure. No pressure. So that time she stayed closer to the rail, and that's a little wound up. I'm just gonna try to exhale and get her to calm down a little bit. Now I'm gonna see if she'll turn. Go the other way. That was a real nice turn right there.
Ooh, it's storming.
She's had about maybe 10 rides pressure. No pressure. We'll turn her back around here the way we were going. No pressure. Now none. Try to get her to relax. Wind's going crazy. Good. Now a little pressure. She cut the circle. Turn her, help her out. No pressure. Pressure. She keeps wanting to go right, but we're trying to go left. No pressure. Try to get her to relax. Good. Now she cut off the circle, but she did try a little bit there. A little bit better.
Think it'll rain?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It's blowing my hat.
Well, look at this.
She's coming off the rail, squeezing both legs. Try to make it uncomfortable in the middle. Nice and easy out here. There, squeeze a little bit. I'm still squeezing. There, I'm not. Tried a little bit there, but that got worse. Squeeze. Squeeze, no pressure. She's trying. Now she's gotten worse, so I'm gonna squeeze. She's if you watched her there, she moved to the right just a little bit. So I'm going to give her the benefit there. Now she really made a mistake. Turn. No pressure. Obviously you can tell she's not thinking about me that much. There, she made a mistake. Pressure. Pressure, none. Pressure. Pressure. None. Pressure. Good.
It is really storming here.
Good girl. It's a big try right there. Good. Manage one circle to the left. Ooh. Ooh. See how she turned on her own there? Anticipating something. She wants to move. I'm going to oblige her. Good. Just a little step here on the right side. Hindquarters. There we go. I try not to use my legs real hard or my spurs at all because I want them to stay very sensitive to that pressure. I just barely touch them. I'm asking her to go right now. She's avoiding it. Don't quit. There, I took the pressure off. Asking her to go left. There, there, good. That was pretty good. She's wanting to. Might have to go back to the other exercise. She keeps drifting into the center here. So, put a little pressure on her in the middle. She's already caught on to that. Seeing how she's staying here on the outside. Turn her. Go to the left again. Sometimes you gotta go back a step, help them remember. That was good. she didn't try to cut the circle off. Now I'm asking her to turn to the left here. Good. Good. Not really paying attention. I'm using my body and my leg first, the rein second. Good. She don't want to go straight. Put a little pressure on her in the middle there. Kind of struggles with going to the right. Okay, I'm gonna ask her to turn to the right. I asked, she's went the wrong way. Add my leg, now the rein. There we go. Turn to the left here. I'm looking, nothing happened. I had my leg, now the reins. Good, that was pretty good. Do it again. There, good. So when I'm riding her around here, I'm gonna turn her to the right. Now I want her to go straight. Now she got it that time. I'm gonna ask her left a little bit. And I want her to go straight. There, she messed up. So I'm gonna turn her some more. Now I'm gonna ask her to go straight. She doesn't want to. I'm gonna keep turning her. There, now go straight. Doesn't want to. Good. There, that time she went straight. I'm going to turn to the right here. I'm wanting her to go straight now. Okay, we're going to turn to the right. Now go straight. I'm going to turn to the left. Good. She's starting to get it. Those extra steps and tries are nice, but when I'm not asking, I don't want her to keep turning because my body is telling her straight. She's a little preoccupied by all the horses right now. Turn to the left. Now go straight. Good. Turn to the left. Now go straight. See, she kept going, so I'm going to push her around. Now I'm going to ask her to go straight. Good. I'm wanting her to pick up on my body.
You can see there's a lot of distractions going on here. Guys are moving horses out in the storm.
This is stuff you're going to run into.
It's a rain shower.
You got other horses. So, kind of lost her. Speed her up a little bit here, trying to get her attention. There. Turn. See, she He's wanting to be over here with all them horses. I barely asked her to turn, and she turned too much that time. I'm asking her to go left there, now straight. Too much. I'm gonna bend her around some more. Now go straight. Left, straight, that was good. Right, right, I'm still saying right. Now straight, good. Ooh. Don't pull harder, just wait. Good. Give her a little break and then I'll do it again.